My daughter has just visited my wife and I from England. She's just gone back home to England. She is not happy. Can you tell me why?
他女儿刚从英国过来看他老婆，他现在不开心，他女儿从英国过来看爸爸，看他，还有他的太太，他现在不开心，所以他想知道他为什么他女儿不开心。你问他是谁不开心啊？是他女儿不开心。还有他可以做什么帮他女儿？哦，明白了。你问他。
现在他到底想问他还是问他女儿？他想问他女儿。You want to ask your daughter why? Why unhappy? Right? Why then? I think she would be embarrassed if I asked her. I think I know the reason.
Okay, I see for you. Well, could you tell me about your daughter? And 说什么?
What do you need to know?
Birthday.
I'm sorry.
Yeah.
1977, the snake year.
1977年，属什么？
1977，是
snake 是吧？ 你告诉他，他的女儿不是对他有意见。 是对他的老婆有意见。You
know? You know? But I understand.
Yeah. 他很明白，因为他的太太跟他两个人关系，有点麻烦。Relationship
between your daughter and your wife is a bit problematic.
Is there anything else? How you want?
You tell him, his daughter's
temper is very stubborn. Very stubborn.
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 Stubborn. Stubborn. Stubborn.
Stubborn. So, what should we do?
Now, you say, 叫他如果一叫他想试试看的话，你说叫他只要念这个解结咒，只要念一天，他女儿马上就对他好了，一天。Masolu
says, if you would like to try, you can recite the mantra to untie karmic knots for one day and see if that works.
You should write that down.
Very quick. Your daughter very changed mind quick.
Sorry, again?
Your daughter will be changing the mind quickly. Okay?
I understand. I have another shorter question.
Yeah.
Many years ago, I was in Malaysia, and I met a lady who did the same things that you are doing now. When she met me, she said some very strange things. So I wonder, what do you see in me? I was born in the year of the dog,
1946。他说他过去到马来西亚，曾经啊到马来西亚之后呢，碰到一个人，也是像台长这样的，给他讲了很多的话。他现在呢也要试试台长，看看台长，看看他到底怎么回事。 啊，对呀，他属什么的？我没听见。1946年属狗的。你告诉他，他的命运很波折，而且他的命实际上本来就是这里待待，那里待待。你问问他，他至少三个国家以上的居住过。
Masuri says that your life has been a bit unstable, and you lived in more than three countries in the past. Is that right? More than three countries? Is that right?
LinkedIn stream. But that's not more than three.
我告诉他，这是第一个，第二个，他两次婚姻以上。
That was the first point. The second point is that you have more than two marriages. Is that right?
Only one person.
Yeah. You in your life, you more than two wives. You thinking? 同居叫什么？不叫离婚，同居英文叫什么？
If you have lived together before, that might count as well, means more than 1 year.
也算的，也算的。
Yes, of course. I spend a lot of my time each year overseas, but I'm not living
there. Yeah, overseas.
But I'm not living with another lady.
Yeah. You're very good point. Because I don't believe you. 你告诉他，就是说没有关系啦，就是他自己的命呢，就是比较漂泊不定。你叫他注意两个地方，身体要当心就可以了。一个是心脏。
Masuli says that your life has been quite unstable, and there's you need to watch out for your health. And one thing is your heart.
Okay, 谢谢你。